Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. You're watching Farutech. So finally OnePlus 13 series has started to get the stable Exynos 16 update. My OnePlus 13R, which is running on the open beta update V200, got the new incremental Exynos 16 stable version V205 via release candidate section. This update is of 421 MB in the size. Users who are on the Exynos 15 will get the full 7GB OTA update gradually for all the regions in India. And in upcoming days, EU and the global versions will be available for all OnePlus 13 series devices. This update has huge change log, but I have already covered lots of important features and the changes of this update via a series of different Exynos 16 videos. So I will only cover extra new things OnePlus added in this stable version. OnePlus did a great job with Exynos 16 by adding amazing, useful and interesting features that we are going to review in this video. A small request is here, please press like and hype button for this video, which will ultimately help me to grow my small channel and encourage me to bring lots of regular useful content for all of you. Now without further delay, let's get started. Once you update your device, you will see your Exynos version is updated to latest V205EX01 with new Android 16 Easter egg. Security patches of this update are also updated to November 2025. Let's check out all the new important changes of this update. The first one is parallel processing. This is the most hyper feature of Exynos 16, which brought industry-leading flow motion tech using parallel processing throughout the system, making your device smooth and fast. The Exynos 16 got seamless status bar transition as you open the notification drawer or quick setting panel. OnePlus introduces the fluid drag and drop animations for home screen icons, widgets, folders, and smart sidebar, delivering premium experience. Exynos 16 added new liquid flow animations for charging and fingerprint unlock. ExynOS introduced new animations on the lock screen when you expand or minimize the lock screen notifications. New Exynos 16 got new application widgets opening and closing animations on the home screen and via app drawer. We also got the new animation while handling multi-window application screens, delivering an amazing visual experience and sense of fluid user interface. All of this happens because of new flow motion parallel processing technology. Next, OnePlus Photo application user interface is completely revamped and it got the new video editing features. In this video, I will only discuss the new features, but you can refer to our old video link given in iCard where I discuss other changes. OnePlus added full-fledged video editing tools, which is really helpful for content creators. While editing videos, we can now split videos into different parts. By using this plus icon, we can add multiple clips into video. By using the crop button, you can change the ratios of video as per the social media platforms like YouTube, Instagram, and their content ratios. You can even rotate or flip videos. You get lots of new video filters. You can format videos with different text, labels, pictures, etc. You get lots of parameter adjustments like exposure, color balance, and many more. You get lots of copyright-free background music. Who gets playback speed adjustment setting in this video editor. All of these features helps to produce high quality content directly on your Exynos 16 powered OnePlus devices without paying for third-party video editors. Who can generate high quality slow motion videos using new feature Motion Photo. Just open Live Photo or Videos, tap on the Motion Photo option and select a specific part of the video or live photo which you want to export as slow motion video. Next, OnePlus Photo now offers a collage feature for live and motion photos. You can add multiple live or motion photo clips and can generate amazing collage content. By just swiping up on the photos, you can check the details of the photos instantly, like the file name, date, camera specifications, and location. Next are some new features of OnePlus Notes application. While editing notes, you can slide left or right on any paragraph of notes. That specific paragraph gets selected and later you can format or edit that whole paragraph as you want. This is called as new block editing mode. It lets you swipe left or right to select text, images, tables or documents, enabling the batch formatting. OnePlus added new text formatting tools like switch fonts, apply wavy underlines, insert dividers or highlighting the text for more stylish and personalized notes editing. You can rapidly reposition the content anywhere easily using the new block mode editing feature. If your note content has lots of images, you can minimize them by long pressing and selecting the small image option. This will ultimately help you to read or edit notes easily. Next, OnePlus added new share feature for notes. By just using the share option, you can share the complete note as a text, image, word file, or can generate its link and can share it. Oxonus 16 Notes application got new text highlighting feature. Just touch and hold the text to make it bold or change its color. This ultimately helps in making the notes content faster to emphasize as you want. Next, OnePlus added new user interface for applications like weather, calculator, and clock. And you also got the new compass user interface. These applications are completely revamped and have lifelike textures and lighting for more engaging experience. OnePlus added new system-wide serif font in the Oxygen 16. This font works throughout the system for all system and user application along with settings panel. Next, Oxygen 16 added new OnePlus AI features like new Plus Mind, new AI Writer, and many more. I already uploaded a separate detailed review video of each and every Oxygen 16 AI features. You will find it through iCard video link. OnePlus called the new home screen and app drawer changes as new Flux home screen, which added the new features like new circular, rectangular, square shapes for app folders and applications, along with the shortcuts for some applications. We already reviewed some of these features in details. You will find its link via iCard video. But stable version added some new changes like to select 9 grid, 4 grid or feature a big icon for first application after long pressing on app folders. For home screen, you get the 4 grid layouts like 4x6, 4x7, 5x6 and 5x9 along with hide application name toggle. For the Oxygen 16 launcher app drawer, now you can quickly search applications by sliding index finger. Oxygen 16 app drawer now got the new categories option where at the top you get AI suggestions for recently installed and user application and AI categorizations of application installed on your device. Next are Flux theme. This is also a very big topic and I already covered each and every new feature of new Flux themes. You will find its video review link given in iCard. Must watch that video, there you will get an idea of how to create new amazing Flux theme. In the quick setting panel, we got the new device manager QS panel widget to add new devices or to manage all connected devices. We also get the new widget for this device manager feature. Next, OnePlus camera now got the new dock and text scanner feature. Just open the camera application and select the dock scanner feature available under more option. Camera will automatically select the cutout of the object to capture the image. You can change the parameters of these docks and can export them as image or PDF file. Similarly, you can use the text scanner feature. Next, Oxygen 16 now offers new share feature working anywhere in the system. The tap share and the new share feature offers links to share, separate contacts and app list, which we can even edit and add more specific application in the new share pop-up menu. Next, for smart sidebar, we get the new customizations like we can change the layout of the application to 2 or 1 column. The edit icon of smart sidebar is now changed to this one. The new smart sidebar now supports directly opening the applications into multi-window screen. Even you can drag the sidebar application onto currently running application and can use them as split screen instantly. Next are some new features of Oxygen 16 new game assistant. I already uploaded the separate in-depth preview video of this feature. You will find its link via iCard video. When you open the games, a floating window will now show you the new performance mode animations. In the game capture feature, now you get the new motion screenshot feature. who also gets the new option to select the quality of videos as 720p and 180p full HD resolution. So now during playing the games, you can take normal screenshot, new motion videos, and can also take flashback recordings. So these are all the new features and the changes of stable Oxonus 16. For detailed review of all the features, please check all the video links of Oxonus 16 given in the description. In upcoming days, I will release battery and the performance review of this version, so stay tuned. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus and Oxonus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.